looking you over. You don't know my name yet.
Hello, people. Today is August 12th, and it is 5:14, and I'm about to leave for college. Wow. Cleaned my room, just straightened it up. Before I left, it looks really empty. But yeah, I'm moving 3 hours away from home, and we're about to leave. I got a lot of stuff done today. Right now, I'm trying to make sure I have my jewelry, make sure I'm not forgetting anything. But yeah, going to college. I'm actually kind of sad, but you know, it's gonna be all right. Got some movies, I'm bringing my TV. Like, we have, my dad's bringing his truck, and that whole back of the bed of the truck is full, and we're putting over like the leftover stuff in this rental car. And yeah, I need to buy some lights though. Hopefully I'll get that while I'm down there. But yeah, come along as I start my journey off to college.
Okay.
So we're at Family Dollar. I'm getting some pillows because I didn't have any originally, like, to go in my pillowcases. Sam in the back.
And Ashley in the back.
We're drinking slushy, so that's why my tongue is blue. But yeah, my dad already left, so we're about to get on the road. Probably get to the hotel around 9, and then my time to arrive to school to unpack and stuff is at 9. Gotta represent, baby. Chase a chick, chase a, never chase a, never chase a, represent. Ashlyn stayed awake the whole time.
Yeah, I need coffee because we kind of had a drink. I tricked you guys.
Okay. Okay. So I'm about to go in. I hope we get some food because I'm really hungry. I haven't eaten since breakfast. But yeah, we made it. So we're about to go get some food. Oops. About to get some food. I missed a turn. It's mascara. Ashley was making me sad in the car, so I started crying.
Really? Yes. Why was she making you sad?
The house, she was like, you gonna beat me here from school? And I was like, no. And then she was showing me the videos. I was just, it was just making me more sad. I
was
just
like, was your eyes was ringing?
Yeah. Oh, no, no. We're about to go get some food, going to Cane's. About to grub, and that's it.
A bullet hole or what?
What y'all think? A bullet hole. Y'all think this elevator rotates because, like, you have that bullet hole when you walk in, but when you walk out, watch. Watch what it's gonna be. Just be amazed.
A whole different door. What the heck? That's the weirdest thing.
Okay, it's the next day, and we are all dressed. Everyone's dressed in my school attire. I lost my phone for a second, but I found it. And I'm about to go downstairs and hopefully go. It's mommy. So we're going back to the room. I had this bathroom anyway, so it's perfect. So mom's bad milk. It's okay. Okay, currently leaving the room. Everyone's gonna slip me because I'm in the bathroom. And the room's really nice. We stayed here before, my debutante, but the guy gave us the wrong room, so he upgraded us. So we had like two rooms.
one was like a bedroom, and then the other was like a living room, and there's a kitchen, like a stove and all that stuff. Oh, I'm on side four. So yeah, we're still a baby. So I'm about to go to school. And I don't think I'm gonna cry. I shouldn't. Not anymore.
Okay, so we just got done with the community fair, and we're going to our dorm so we can go decorate. We got a lot of free stuff, some pizza, and yeah. Is it Bria? Are you excited for college?
We're not going home.
Senior needs to come back because we're not ready for this. We're not grown enough. Update like an hour later, maybe? On my third trip from the car, and I'm getting some clips for my pictures, but my room for the most part is decorated. My mom's going to the store to get some more pillows and some command hooks and a Sprite. Pretty much that's it. And my roommate's nice, so that's good.
She's just gonna be a water.
So we had to carry the TV a long way to our dorm, but this guy helped us upstairs and taking Sam back to the car. I'm about to say my goodbyes and then we're going to go I'm gonna take a shower, and then I'm probably gonna like try to talk to my roommate, and then there's a block party tonight, so I'll probably go do that and just figure out what I want to wear. And then I have to force myself to be social because I gotta make friends quick, fast, hurry. Anything else, Sam? Sorry, I cried like a baby, but it's okay. I'm going back to my dorm. I'm about to take a shower. And yeah, moving day is not complete, but the moving part is complete. Okay, so we're going to, the block party. These people are following us in the back. What's your name?
Y'all done had me been all day, so I'm obviously one of y'all little friends, for real. It gotta be. Gotta be. One of the two.
Bria, you having fun? You have a great day. You were great at even though I hit you in the head.
You did. You hit me on my face.
Okay, so it's the next day. Couldn't really talk because my roommate was sleeping. But I'm bringing my friend some snacks because she doesn't have any food. And I'm about to go to like some, what's the word? Like some classes, but they're not mandatory. And they're just telling us like, how not to lose our tops and how to work in college because I plan on working on campus. And yeah, then we have like a tailgate tonight and I think a swim party. Okay, so I woke up at like 8:30 this morning. And
I woke up at 7 and just stared.
Then like we had a cleaning lady come in.
A what?
A cleaning lady.
We have cleaning
lady? Yeah, like she was, well, yeah, I didn't know that. She was like, my name is Mary, and I'm da-da-da. And I was like, oh, okay. She could have been a killer for all I knew. But she cleaned the bathroom and stuff. And we have a swim party and a tailgate tonight. And as far as I know of, that's it. Yeah. Okay, I haven't gotten to vlog that much, but
We went to the pool party, it was fun. I'll insert some clips in there, well, I think I already did. And then now I'm going to my friend and Bria's room. We were just really driving around the city. Well, not like driving around, but like back and forth, because she lost her Cajun card. So she had to go, we went to go look for it, and then she bought another one because of course we didn't find it. And then we're about to go turn in some stuff for her. Hi, isn't Bria in here?
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. I know I stopped the camera like randomly last time, but we ran to the financial aid office before it closed, and then we just had an RA meeting, and now I'm about to leave, go to a tailgate, change my outfit because it's freezing, while I just put a sweatshirt on, and yeah. So we just found this pizza place, we're eating, well, we're about to eat. Walmart, and that's it. Bye guys, see you next video, hope you enjoyed.